Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. Before we are getting into the video, if you have not subscribed to my channel, subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get my videos notified. Now let's go into the video. Today we are going to see about how to make a phone stand. Materials needed are a waste pipe, a waste bowl, cardboard sheets, scissors, and hot glue gun. First, you need to take the bowl and pipe, and take the pipe and attach the pipe on the bowl like this. After attaching the pipe with the bowl, check if it is strong. After checking, then attach a cardboard sheet on the top of the pipe. After attaching the cardboard paper, then attach a cardboard sheet here. After attaching in front, then attach sheet in the back. After attaching the sheet in front and back, then attach a sheet here. After attaching a sheet inside, then attach a sheet in this side like that. After attaching the two sheets, now the phone stand is ready. Now let's see the camera view and the phone stand. You can attach cardboard sheets here based on your phone size. I have attached two extra sheets for my phone size. Now let's see the camera view. This is the camera view from the stand that we made. Okay viewers, if you like the video, click the like button and comment your ideas below. And share this video with your friends. If you want more videos like this, don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get my videos notified. Thank you for watching my video.